Just as with the single arm boom stand, construction of the dual arm starts with a very heavy base plate here. Just to note, when you're assembling your vertical post, and we went over this before, when you're assembling your vertical post, hang over about one third of the heavy base plate. Take your three set screws, drop those in with the washers, and then screw on the vertical post. You're going to find this to be the easiest way to assemble the post. So I'll just drop these in and then we'll come right back. I've said it before, I'll say it again. The Luxo boom stand microscopes really are the quickest and easiest to assemble. So your vertical post came with this locking collar already attached. Purpose of this locking collar, you'll see that when we actually get the whole thing set up, but just leave it where it is. It belongs there. So here is your dual arm. Everything is completely assembled already. There is nothing you need to put on it. Again, if you look at the single arm boom stand, that cross block came assembled. It could be removed, but on cheaper microscopes, it often is not assembled. On the Luxo unit, pretty much out of the box. This is about all you're adjusting right here, and you're good to go. Attaching this collar here, this is so that you can make adjustments, and if you accidentally let go, you know that your microscope isn't going to come crashing down to the table. So what I generally recommend is, wherever you're going to set your microscope, set your lock ring collar just an inch, 2 inches below. And I haven't tightened on the final lock and collar here, but you can get an idea of just the full fluid range of motion that you get with the dual arm boom stand versus the standard single arm. So it is now fully assembled. This one toggle bolt right here, that is your adjustment for how far forward back, your horizontal. Your one toggle in the back is loosened, tightened. Again, your lock and collar staying pretty close. And it is all assembled. No time whatsoever, less than 5 minutes to assemble a Luxo dual arm boom stand, and it is an absolutely beautiful boom stand as well. If you are interested in learning more about Luxo microscopes, check out our channel. We have a bunch of other videos on their units, or you can check out our website, hmcelectronics.com, or you can give us a call. Thank you very much for watching. Happy soldering.